In our editing process, the sequence of intermediate generated images can be seen as a new kind of image morphing. We call it generative transformation. We use this sequence to transform the shape and color of one image to look like another image completely automatically. Here the source on the left is transformed to have the same shape and color as the target image on the right, and then transformed back.